Good evening and thanks for choosing KLBK News. I'm Matt Still. Terry has the night off. A Clovis man has been arrested for killing his own mother. 27-year-old Marin Caballero is behind bars tonight. Clovis police say Wednesday evening officers found his mother, Joan, dead just outside a home near 12th and North Lee Street. They caught Caballero hiding in a bathroom inside that house. Tonight he's still being held at the Curry County Jail as police investigate what exactly happened. Tonight at 10, a group